How to set up IPVanish PPTP connection on Tomato router. This tutorial will walk you through configuring IPVanish PPTP in Tomato firmware and will allow you to establish a permanent VPN tunnel from your router. This guide was prepared and based on an IPVanish PPTP installation on a Netgear Nighthawk 7000 router that has been flashed with Tomato firmware. Before getting started, the following are required to configure IPVanish PPTP on Tomato firmware: an IPVanish VPN account, don't have one? Sign up here. An internet connection. Tomato flashed router. Important note, regardless of what model router you have or the version of Tomato firmware you are installing, there is a small chance of bricking your router, i.e. rendering the router completely useless, if the process of putting Tomato on the router does not complete properly. Please thoroughly read and follow the related documentation regarding the updating procedure for your router. 1. Log into the router control panel by entering the router's default IP address 192.168.1.1 to the address bar of your preferred browser. If you changed your router's default IP address, enter that into your browser instead. While connecting using 192.168.1.1, the URL may change to http://192.168.1.1. 2. Navigate to the network options below basic settings on the left side tab. 3. Move on to the title WAN settings and select the type to PPTP. Once the screen changes, enter the details as given below: username, your IPVanish username. Password, your IPVanish password. Use DHCP, click to select. PPTP gateway, choose a server from our server list and enter the address in this field. To access the server list, log into the IPVanish account control panel with your username and password, select the server list tab to select your preferred server. Options, type require MPPE 128 without quotes. DNS server, auto. Connect mode, keep alive. Redial interval, should not be less than 10 seconds. MTU, default. Single line MLPPP, it should remain unchecked. 4. Click the save button on the left side bottom of the window. The page is likely to pause for a moment. 5. Navigate back to the status menu and select the overview list. You can see the connected status as shown below. 6. Check the log, status log's last 25 lines, to see if it was successful. A traceroute, tools traceroute, should help determine that too. 7. Once set up, PPTP will always start up with the router. If you have any questions or problems configuring your router, contact IPVanish support team.